had beyond pleased. Like, it just made me, like, walking in and seeing everything and the way that it's decorated and, like, all the attention to detail made me realize that I am such, I'm, like, not a creative person whatsoever, because I could not envision anything this cool.
So that's our big project. What have you got over there?
Well, I have my podcast, and I've been doing it for over 3.5 years, and I just started a national holiday, National OOTD Day, so I'm...
June 30th?
June 30th, yes. I'm like, I just want to, like, get business cards where it's like, I'm, you know, Stassi Schroeder, and then on the back, it's like, holiday owner.
Yeah, so I heard about that, actually, and it was started to be a mirror selfie, right?
Well, I've been doing it for years just because I love my outfits, and I love fashion, I love clothes, and then... my boyfriend had said this would be a really good idea to actually do a national holiday, like, you know, on Instagram and on social media where you see all of these hashtags. I'm like, yeah, but what would be the purpose of it? And then when I, like, sat with it and thought about it, I'm like, you know what, like, when you take a selfie and post your outfit and you see that your friends like it and, you know, they write, like, little fire symbol and things like that, like, it makes you feel really good about yourself. So the whole day was just to celebrate people posting their outfits and whatever makes them feel like the best versions of themselves.
And you can keep going next year,
annual thing. Yes. Listen, if I'm gonna do something, I go all in. Yeah, no. Yes.
And you mentioned your boyfriend just now.
Oh, yes.
And how are things going?
Wonderful. I feel very lucky.
You sound very supportive. I mean, how's your holiday?
He came up with my holiday.
Yeah.
So, yeah. No, we live a block away from each other. He takes my motorized scooter that I bedazzled last year and, like, goes back and forth. And so we're one step at a time. I've done everything differently with this relationship. Normally I start dating someone and move in within, like, a week. And everything has been different, and I want to just make sure we do everything correctly, because he's wonderful.
I mean, you talked about your past relationships. I've also seen a lot of that on the show. Do you have a touch with Patrick anymore?
No, I don't. I don't think I'm allowed to talk about the show or anything.
Oh,
but,
okay.
Thank you.
Where'd you get it from?
Amanda Upperture. Listen, I have these jumpsuits in every single color now.
Do you?
Yes. I'm pretty sure I have, like, 6. Yes.
So do you have a lot of closet space?
Well, I have, you know, my extra room is not only a guest room, it's my, like, shoe closet and, like, extra closet. Like, I am unmarried without children, and there's not going to be much more time where I can have an extra room that is a shoe closet, so that is... I have to do it now. Yeah.
So when people come over to stay, they stay on the couch?
Oh no, the little day bed in my shoe closet, I'll pull out and make comfortable. Yeah.
Well, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Have a good night.